Well, that totally sucks. I kind of lost some footage. I'm doing some more work on the matte box or my camera setup. And what I wanted was something that would power off the wall. That way I don't have to keep changing batteries because every second video it would conk out. The setup I had before with this battery here, you think would last more than couple of hours, but doesn't. And this is a brand new battery, so that just goes to prove that chemistry, if this was lithium ion, probably would last longer. It's the old NMC batteries. So, like I said, I went and picked up a couple of these DC-DC. This one just it's dropped down, not just not drop up or whatever you want to call it, step up, step down converters. And I found it does get a little bit warm, so I strapped a heat sink to it. It seemed to have taken care of that. Still gets a little hot over here though, in the choke. That's all right. And then after I did that, had some problems with the USB hub. There were some ICs in there that I guess were shorted, and they all started smoking. It was spectacular video footage, which I lost. I took that apart again, fixed it. As you can see, it is working great. The only issue I still have is with the sound. This camera does not like anything that's plugged into the wall. I don't know, maybe my outlet is got the hot reversed, but I've tried two power supplies, and actually the hum in the video is different on each power supply. So it's definitely has to do with the filtering through the power supplies. I'm not even gonna bother. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use the Tascam at the same time I'm using this, and then I can just splice it together. Because I've been at this for a while with different power supplies and DC and DC inverters. The only thing it works good on is the battery. So. Oh well, it is what it is. It would have been a better video if I hadn't lost the footage. This is the power supply I'm using now. It's a Gateway 2000 from my laptop. It gets warm. The other one was weird. I guess it was drawing too many amps, and after it would run about 5 minutes, it would shut off. But yet the green light would still be on, so it's some kind of protection for the power supply. This one's working pretty good. The other one was 36. I believe it was probably too high for this DC and DC inverter, because I think the maximum is 35. And this one is only 19, so it's doing pretty good. But as you can see, it's nothing is heating up. I'm not having a hot camera or anything like that. So it's all good. I'm just going to let it run for a while, just to be sure that it's running. What I'll do is at the end of this video, I'll make a little video with this one with the headphone or the mic plugged into it, and you can hear the hum that I'm talking about. So this is what it sounds like with this microphone. And you can hear that hum. It's kind of irritating. Other than that, everything is working. So like I said, I'll just use the Tascam, and this way I don't have to use batteries anymore. Later, guys.